بالاترین مدال ریاضی جهان در دستان یک زن.
مریم میرزاخانی.
I got excited about it maybe just as a challenge, but then I realized that it's really nice and I enjoy it.
ما میدونستیم که اون داره جنگ رو به سرطان میبازه.
Just finished a course of chemo.
اون قبل از اینکه به کنگره جهانی ریاضیدانان بیاد، تازه یه دوره شیمی درمانی رو تموم کرده بود.
Don't put any restrictions on the angles of the polygon that you started.
I think it will change after some time, but it's not something that would change by 2 in 2 or 3 or 5 years. It can take decades, but things like this change, and there are examples of these kind of changes.